okay, we are going to install a tool, and we're going to find the center of the block, and then we're also going to find the edge of the block. So we'll find the center of the block using G53, and the edge of the block using G54.
So grab your tool. Make sure you're in MDI mode. Line it up with the drive lugs. You want to close the door and turn your spindle forward.
Okay, before we did that, we typed in S1000 MO3 and then we hit cycle start.
What a handle job. 10 thou. Bring it close to the edge and you select 1 thou. Watch for it to kick. Go to your position. Over to operator. Make sure you're in X and press origin. That'll set your zero. Jog your edge finder back up. Over to the other side. Watch for the kick. Jog it back up. And in our X, we'll see our number. 3.1. Divide that by 2 is 1.55. We go to our offset page. It's a tool. We go over to work.
And our, it's going to be 53. Oh, there is no 53. 56. We'll say 55 then.
Yeah.
Oops. There you go.
55. We press part 0 set. Sets the coordinates in X. We want to do the same thing in Y, which find the center. Position in Y, press origin. Bring your tool back up. Over to the other side.
Nice and loud.
And 1 thou. Bring your tool back up. Your Y number, 2.75, we'll say. Divide that in half. It's about 1.32, 1 inch. Offset page. Make sure Y is highlighted. Press part 0 set. That sets your middle. So if we want to set the corner of the part, back over to Y. find the edge. Bring it up. Switch your Y to 100 thou increments. So you want to shift over your 100 thou after you've found the edge. Make sure it shifts the right way. Go back to your offsets. The G54 on the Y axis. Part 0 set. Do the same thing for X.
That one I want you to manually program the, or put the numbers in, the 100 thou offset afterward.
Okay. Now we're going to go to our offsets. We're just going to put in the edge that we found. And then we know we want to shift the table this way. So that would be minus. So we go minus 0.1 in the X. Make sure it's highlighted. Press enter. And that should be the right position in the X.
Okay, so let's do a MDI and go to 00 G54.
Okay.
So move away and we'll double check our zero.
So in MDI, press to get rid of the program, you press erase program. And then you want to go G90. That's absolute positioning. G54 is our coordinates. G00 is a rapid move. X0, Y0, enter. Make sure your rapids are at either 25% or 5%. Press cycle start. That should line up. Bring your Z down. See, that the spindle center line is aligned with the corner.
Sort of perfectly aligned.